My video, titled Islamophobia, Winston Churchill on Islam, which has been up on YouTube for 2 years and well received, was recently flagged by YouTube for review, and then it was judged to contain inappropriate content amounting to hate speech and taken down. I was also given a strike. This video consists of a well-known published quotation from the book River Wars by Sir Winston Churchill, based on his extensive study and personal experience of Islam. I'm not allowed to repeat the quotation here, but you will find the same quotation on numerous other YouTube videos which unaccountably have not been taken down, and you will also find it online. It is deeply bizarre, and perhaps a sign of their ignorance, that YouTube should dismiss the words of Sir Winston Churchill, of all people, as hate speech. Sir Winston Churchill is probably the best known of 20th century world statesmen. He was a leading champion of liberty, democracy, and the free speech upon which these depend, and a leading opponent of Nazism and fascism. This quotation does not promote hatred, violence, or racism. It criticizes Islam as a belief system. Christianity, Marxism, fascism, Scientology, etc. are also belief systems. Criticism of a belief system and its following is not hate speech, but an essential and fundamental right without which freedom and democracy cannot exist. If any other belief systems and their followings, such as Christianity, Marxism, fascism, Scientology, etc., can be criticized, so can Islam. Any refusal of the right to criticize any belief system, whatever it may be, is a denial of the human right of free speech, a rejection of every fundamental democratic value, and an act of fascism. Here is a non-verbal message from Sir Winston Churchill to the mindless little fascists of YouTube.